I'm so sick. I think I got a cold or something.
Gabby, I heard from afar a cough cough. Are you okay?
No, Mennonite. I'm afraid I'm not okay. I'm feeling really sick.
Do you mind if I help you get better?
I would appreciate that, Mennonite. I really need to get better.
It's time to help. Up, up, and away! Gabby, you know about hydration, right?
Yeah, but I'm not really thirsty right now, Mennonite. Mennonite, what was that for?
A cold drink to help you get better.
But you just spilled it all on me. They didn't even go in my mouth.
There, now that you have a cold drink, it's time for hot soup.
But I didn't even drink any of it, Mennonite.
But it's time for you to have a meal.
Well, I mean, I do like eating. I just hope he doesn't pour it all on me this time.
Chicken noodle. Mm-hmm. Yes, chicken noodle. Let's give it a little taste. Yummy. I'm sure he'll love it. This is a good way to get better.
Chicken noodle soup? But that's my least favorite kind of soup, Meta Knight.
Oh, everybody loves chicken noodle soup. I mean, just have a bite. It's good. I didn't cook it, though.
You didn't cook it? That'll get me sick.
You can't get any sicker. It's just raw chicken.
No, ew. I'm not eating that.
Fine then. How should I help you?
Well, I don't know. Maybe don't serve me raw chicken and uncooked soup.
Medicine. Good idea.
Okay. Meta Knight, I think my sickness is getting worse.
Well, then I came just in time with my meta-sin. Get it, Meta Knight?
That's a cool pun, but what's in it?
I don't know. I just whipped it up, you know? Could be anything in this.
But I can't just ingest something that I don't know what's in it.
Everybody's putting stuff inside their body that they don't know these days. It's fine. Just have a little bit.
Okay. That medicine was yummy. Ouch!
Sorry, I had to get through the vaccine. It was the final step for recovery.
Oh, well, I'm afraid of needles, but you did it in a way that I would be safe.
That's right. I know how to handle children.
But isn't that just a mechanical pencil?
Huh? Okay, Gabby, I got the wrong thing, okay? I accidentally got the pen and not the needle, so you might get lead poisoning.
Oh!
It's okay, though, because you're already sick, so we'll just keep giving you my medicine, and it'll be all okay.
Okay. Well, since I'm starting to feel better, what would make you feel better, Mennonite?
You know what would make me feel better, Gabby?
What?
What would make me feel better is that everybody subscribes, likes, and maybe even leave a